And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're just seconds away from getting the Foot Weekend League underway. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, the eyes of the world are on the Foot Weekend League, and the first game starts here. A weekend of football to relish. I'm really looking forward to it. Lots of pressure. Let's see how it pans out.
Nico Schulz. Options around him. So we can check on the lineup today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
This is what they'll be up against today. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
Well, he's an absolute joy to watch when he's on top of his game, Leroy Sané. Lee, what kind of performance do you think we'll get from him in this game?
Through ball from De Bruyne.
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Number 10, Neymar.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Carlos Alberto has it. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Yes. In possession, Marcelo. Carlos Alberto. Fred with it. And now Hulk. De Bruyne now. Neymar. Well, they have it again. Da Costa. And here's Bellarabi. Havertz. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. In possession, Marcelo. It's with Paulinho. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Paulinho. This is Neymar. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And it all counts for naught. Havertz. Sané. Del Piero. Paulinho. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. It's with Del Piero. Tremendous ball played through. Well, not quite. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Sané showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Nothing wrong with that idea. Benarabi, perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Corner kick played in. Not all that convincing defensively. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Havertz. Timo Werner. Real chance. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Paulinho. It's with Del Piero. This is Neymar. Fred with it. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. And Neymar. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Moving forward effectively. Surely, and up for grabs off the keeper. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And scope for them to produce something exciting. At times they make passing look easy. Havertz! Now, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Fred. Carlos Alberto has it. In possession, Marcelo. Del Piero. Now Paulinho. This is Neymar. Fred with it. Oh, a lovely ball. And Neymar has done it. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Fred. It's with Paulinho. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. De Bruyne. And here's Benarabi. And he's broken free. Textbook defending inside the box. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Lee, your assessment of his performance? Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Gattuso on the ball. And it's with Eggestein. Can they switch to an even higher gear? And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. De Bruyne now. And now Hulk. Marcelo. Pure ball control. Kai Havertz. Ozan Kabak. Eggestein. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Alessandro Del Piero. Neymar. Fred with it. It's with Del Piero. Can he make it count? And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the host to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some...
Can't miss, surely! And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. This is Neymar. Paulinho. Here's De Bruyne.
And the goal here, courtesy of De Bruyne. And that is precisely what he does. Clinical, masterful. The opening goal of the game then. Now, let's see what they can do here. Griezmann. Is it going to be? Pivotal moment defensively. Petit. Here's Ben Yedder. Luka Modric. Ben Yedder! And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Well, not quite. Ben Yedder, targets available, cross comes in. Alessandro Del Piero. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder. Hulk. This is Neymar. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And Neymar. They might be able to get in now. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Now Griezmann. Here's Ben Yedder. Just couldn't keep the ball. De Bruyne now. Del Piero. He's given it straight to the opposition. Individual brilliance. And here is Paulinho now. Fred. Second goal for them here. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Petit. Intercepted by Carlos Alberto. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Marcelo went strongly in. Paulinho. This is Neymar. Options around him. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Emmanuel Petit. Del Piero. Not a good pass. Now Griezmann, Ben Yedder, and slipped through beautifully. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. Well, 2-1 it is here. Chance to attack using wit. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Conte. Now Griezmann. He's given it away. Neymar! And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. It's a short one. Fred. If spectacular goalkeeping is what you're after, David De Gea is your man.
Oh, he can stretch. Look at him. He stretches for that brilliant save.
Losing possession here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Dembele giving the ball away. De Bruyne now. Del Piero. And now, delightful pass. The end product just wasn't there. Griezmann. Couldn't keep the ball. Paulinho. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Marcelo. Paulinho. Wonderful chance. Well, the man for the dramatic diving stops, David De Gea.
Well, they practice agility in training. There's no one more agile than De Gea.
Hulk. And Ramos gets in the way.
Fourth official has indicated.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Playing with purpose and control. And Neymar. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Well, it's no great surprise. We sort of expected this. Kevin De Bruyne really prospering in this game, Lee.
Well, his overall game is top draw, but his quality when it comes to finding the back of the net is there for all to see. And we've seen it again here today.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Del Piero. Paulinho. Marcelo. Alessandro Del Piero. Now Paulinho. Mastery of the passing game. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. A little variation on the usual theme. Short. Back from the byline. And putting his body on the line. Dembele. Ben Yedder.
Good pressure to win the ball back.
Now Paulinho. Marcelo. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Paulinho. Del Piero. Pretty simple save for David De Gea. Conte now. He's given it straight to the opposition. Hulk. Others in the vicinity. Alessandro Del Piero. Hulk. There's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. Can they hit on the break? Dembele. Oh, they've lost it. Half an hour remaining then. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Bodies forward and the break looks on. A sloppy pass. Del Piero. De Bruyne. He has plenty of support. Marcelo. Promising sequence. Del Piero. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Del Piero. And a very good challenge. Kati. Dembele. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Here is Fred. And now Hulk. Alessandro Del Piero. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. And sent in by Paulinho. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball. He waited for the striker and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
Hulk. Paulinho. Marcelo. Carlos Alberto. Keeping it moving dynamically. Neymar. Onto Del Piero. Now Paulinho. And moving the ball nicely. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Hulk. Fred with it. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming up for you. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Son. Messi. Son! And somehow kept out by De Gea. Messi with the corner. Son. A foul, but advantage played. Mane read it superbly to take back possession. Failed to keep hold of it. Moving into the advanced position. Good tackle. Here is Fred. It's with Del Piero. Del Piero threading it through beautifully. Smuggled away. Nelson Semedo has it. Messi. Extremely sloppy in possession. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
They've given it away. De Bruyne. And the keeper gets in the way. And he's given a corner, the referee. Elects to go short. Fred with it. This is Neymar. De Bruyne. Crucial block from Varane. Here is Fred. Paulinho. Now Neymar. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside. Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Paul Pogba. Messi. And how about that for a save from David De Gea?
That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Corner kick played over. Punching it clear. Messi. Sadio Mane at the back post. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Hulk. Fred with it. Carlos Alberto. Throw-ins given. Now Paulinho. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Fred. Surely. Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
And teammates to play it to. Cutting the ball back. Untidy in possession. Now Paulinho. Fred. Still passing it around with authority. It's got to be! And this time it's in! The opening goal of the game then.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Hulk. De Bruyne. It's with Del Piero. Neymar. And scope for the cross. And here is Paulinho now. There for him, and there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. So 2-0 now, and a very good challenge. Del Piero. It's with Paulinho. Fine sequence of passes. Fred. And now Hulk. Neymar. De Bruyne. Paulinho. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Promising looking ball. Son. It's with Ødegaard. A good and fair challenge. De Bruyne. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. The goal!
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. Every reason to believe this will be excitingly.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. An opportunity for our hosts to move up the world rankings, playing some brilliant football. Hopefully they can keep that trend going and their fans will go home happy.
Mertens. So we can check on the lineup today. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfields will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about this team.
De Bruyne. Now Paulinho. Giving the ball away. De Bruyne now. Couldn't keep it. A look at the opposition starting lineup today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them. But it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Brandt. Tonali with it.
Royce.
And here's Brandt. Not really close to. Worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Here is Fred. It's with Paulinho. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Shevchenko. Del Piero. Couldn't hang on to it, Paulinho. This is Neymar. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Axel Witsel. And the ball with Figo. Shevchenko. Figo! Can he give them the lead? Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Hulk. Neymar. In possession, Marcelo. This is Neymar. Hulk. Paulinho. Alessandro Del Piero. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Luis Figo. Alessandro Del Piero. Good visualization and execution. And the goal here, courtesy of De Bruyne. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Shevchenko.
Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. In possession, Marcelo. And threading it forward. Marcelo. Fred. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Del Piero. Now Paulinho. Neymar. And here's... It should be! And he was in the right place to intercept. It's with Paulinho. Neymar. Fred. This is Neymar. And they are on the move again. Del Piero. De Bruyne. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. Well, a second goal for them here. Fabian Scher. Roberto Carlos cleverly intervening. It's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. Now Paulinho. De Bruyne. It's with Del Piero. Roberto Carlos had the reading of the situation.
The referee has indicated De Bruyne. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Here is Fred. Del Piero. Perfect tackle by Kostas Manolas. The first half here comes to an end. Well, it's no great surprise. We sort of expected this. Kevin De Bruyne really prospering in this game, Lee.
Yeah, I bet the keeper is sick of the sight of him. He's been peppering that goal from all sorts of angles, as you can see. Good goals to boot as well.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Witzel. Andriy Shevchenko. Mertens. They do pass the ball with authority. Shevchenko. Sandro Tonali. Figo! Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. And he's fired over the corner. That's all they can conjure for now. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. Mertens. Neymar. Fred with it. And now Hulk. It's with Paulinho. Well, great read there to intercept. And the ball with De Bruyne, and he's making progress. Hulk. De Bruyne. Hulk. Textbook defending inside the box. Neymar. The block from Kostas Manolas. Keen to take it short here. Fred. Hulk. And on the ball is Scher, De Bruyne, and now Paulinho. Alinho's pass, not quite up to scratch. Figo. Mertens. Axel Witsel. And that was a very fine read. Top class defending. Figo. And Fred winkling possession away from the opposition. No luck for Neymar in the passing department. And the ball with Shevchenko. Figo. David Luiz coming out on top. Really a very poor ball. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Chance to make a game of it here. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time, nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Paulinho. Here is Fred. And now Hulk. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Figo. Shevchenko. They've regained possession. And now Hulk. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Sandro Tonali. Figo. And the ball with Shevchenko. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Witsel. On to Shevchenko. De Bruyne. Alessandro Del Piero. Delightful pass. And Neymar is in here. Still a chance. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, when the run is timed to perfection and the ball is perfectly weighted, this is what you get, a great goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Number 10, Neymar.
Superb tackle from Carlos Alberto. Witsel. Sandro Tonali. And Witsel with it. And that's an important intervention. It's with Del Piero. And now Hulk. I must say, this looks promising. Just 10 minutes to go. Luis Figo. Shevchenko. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Carlos Alberto has it. And now Kevin De Bruyne. It's with Paulinho. Del Piero. Hulk. De Bruyne now. Look, they look as though they want to... Great opportunity! Keeper didn't quite do enough. Well, the pass not finding its target. Crisp tackling.
Well, I for one thought that was the equaliser there, Derek. Not on your Nelly. Super goalkeeping.
Fred. And on the ball is Cher. Paulinho. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Del Piero. It's a weighted pass. Del Piero. Given away.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2
Fred.
Minutes.
The ball was David Luiz. Carlos Alberto. De Bruyne. Will he play it in? Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, now it is final and a real sense of...
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. And coming right up for you, we've got action from the FA Champions Weekend League. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, hi, Martin. I mean, as always, it's high stakes here, high pressure. And the question is, which set of players can handle those conditions the best?
And here is the lineup for them today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Into the attacking third. Paulinho. Neymar. Return. Prada! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Halt. Just a little note for you about David De Gea. De Gea's 50th appearance for the club.
Yeah, well done to him. He's been really consistent over the course of those 50 games.
Now Garrincha. Steered through. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there. Fred. Here's Carlos Alberto. Now Carlos Alberto. I think the cross is on. Wants to chop back and play it to a teammate. Neymar. Garrincha. Neymar. Fred. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Paulinho. Here they are, still probing away. Paulinho! That's a... Wonderful save at full stretch. Teammates come out for a short corner, able to make the interception. Switch the play beautifully. Here's Cruyff. Neymar. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Lovely ball from Neymar. Paulinho. Neymar. Paulinho. It's good work, this, as they... Cabrera! And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited. Holt. Paulinho. Looped over the defenders, for the forward to chase. De Bruyne. Now Del Piero. Fred. Paulinho, good block. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Fred. Neymar. Paulinho. Paulinho. Trying to steer it through. Neymar. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Neymar. Paulinho. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Paulinho. Del Piero. Neymar. Fred. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. It's De Bruyne. Off the post! That shot's blocked very quickly. Paulinho. Paulinho! Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Now block. Hulk. Cruyff. We've got to clear it now. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Hulk. Could pull one back here. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Hulk. Fred. Neymar. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Cabrera! That's a brilliant stop. It's short the corner this time. Really vital interception here. Now they're pressing in at him. De Bruyne. Cabrera! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Here's one maybe from the training ground, going short. Hulk. Fred. Must score! Rebounds, into play, off the post. Chance for a break in numbers.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Another 2 minutes added on by the referee. The referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Paulinho. Here's Alessandro Del Piero. It's about finding the right pass now. It's De Bruyne. De Bruyne! And the keeper doing his job. On to Cannavaro. Neymar. It's Mane. Cruyff. Good vision. All peters out rather for them. It's with De Bruyne. Marcelo. Paulinho. Marcelo. I think the cross is on. Maybe cut in for a shot here. Neymar. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now Cruyff. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Alex Del Piero. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Guided through. Neymar. Could pull one back here. Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally. And we restart the game 2-1. Alessandro Del Piero, Paulinho, now De Bruyne. De Bruyne, Rada! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Alex Del Piero, Neymar. Alex Del Piero here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Able to intercept here. Del Piero off the post.
Agony etched on the player's face when he was denied with what was a great effort.
Alessandro Del Piero. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Strongly dispossessed by Blanc. He's given it away. Marcelo. Paulinho. Looking to create an opening. It's a good hit. That's a good block. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Alex Telles. Alessandro Del Piero. Still 20 minutes to go. Fred. Marcelo. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Hulk. Lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Alessandro Del Piero. Incisive pass. Del Piero. Should be off the post.
Well, when that ball cannoned back off the frame of the goal, I think it gave the trailing
Del Piero with a lovely through ball. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside. Alex Del Piero. Hulk. Nedved. That's good passing. Probing. Blocked off the pass there. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Steered through. Neymar. A chance for the equaliser. Comfortable for the keeper. Del Piero, he's a very good individual. Well, he went to place it, Alan, didn't he?
Well, I've seen him tuck those away. In the pass, but not his best effort, that.
And it's gone out for a throw. Hulk. Now De Bruyne. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Neymar. This could be the leveller. No! Oh, what a chance late on.
Well, if ever there was a chance to make yourself a hero in this match, that was it.
Paulinho. Looking to win it back. Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
But they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Cut out the pass. I hope you've enjoyed this game from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Thanks very much for your time today, and we'll see you again very soon. Kevin De Bruyne was very much in our thoughts at the start of the game, Alan. Now it's the final whistle. How well has he done for you?
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
Paulinho, here they are.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, Derek, with the form that the visitors are in, it's just a case of how far they move up those world rankings. Keep the football like it is, that won't be a problem. Looking forward to today.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. It's with Paulinho. Fred. Marcelo. Individual quality coming to the fore. And he was in the right place to intercept. Here's Ben Yedder. Cutragueño. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
Ben Yedder.
Passing it around with aplomb. Couldn't keep the ball there, Bakayoko.
He's got to score! And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks he's in just wide.
It's with Paulinho. David Luiz. Hulk. Good technique displayed. A real struggle to contain him. Fred with it. Paulinho. Neymar. And now Paulinho. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Fred. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. He's got the right idea with that pass. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Now Paulinho. This could be an interesting avenue. And no luck for Neymar in the passing department. Ben Yedder. Di Maria. It's with Paulinho. In possession, Marcelo. It's with David Luiz. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Hulk. Still passing it around with authority. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Fred. Aouar. And the emphasis is on creativity. Read it superbly to take back possession. And now Hulk. De Bruyne. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Put Dragueño on the ball. The through ball was certainly overcooked. Meat and drink to the keeper. Carlos Alberto has it. Fred. De Bruyne. Paulinho. De Bruyne. Possession changes hands. The interception there. It's with Aouar. He's given it away. Neymar. De Bruyne. And that's an important intervention. Ben Yedder. Can they take the lead? And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. De Bruyne. Here is Fred. It's with Paulinho. Fred with it. Good use of advantage by the referee. Fluency of movement. He must finish. Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. And a timely penalty save. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Out behind for another corner. Short corner favoured. Hulk. Here is Fred. Hulk. Paulinho. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Space on the flank. Hussein Aouar. And scope for the cross. He's given it straight to the opposition. Carlos Alberto. Here is Fred. De Bruyne now. Paulinho. De Bruyne. And Neymar. And the referee says corner kick. Going short. Fred. And now Paulinho. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. He takes aim. Great reflex action from Neuer. Fred. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball.
Well, surely a goal soon. The stats don't lie. They've upped the tempo and created chances. A goal has to be round the corner.
Di Maria. Running with the ball confidently. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Ben Yedder! The opening goal, but on the balance of play, who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve it, but they'll take it.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, he'll get an extra sugar in his tea from the coach at half-time after that great first-half performance. Still touch and go in the second half with only a one-goal lead, though.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Hulk. De Bruyne now. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Neymar! The goalkeeper, relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Paulinho. Del Piero. Making it's there for him, and they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. So a level contest, 1-1. A bit of running room now on the wing. Butragueño. It did look on for them, but not to be. Intense pressure. De Bruyne. It's with Paulinho, and the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Del Piero, and here is Paulinho now. Far from a good pass. It's with Wendell. Di Maria now. Given away. Hulk. De Bruyne. Del Piero. And now Hulk. Must score! No problems grabbing hold of that one. It's with Aouar. Di Maria now. Half an hour remaining then. Here is Bakayoko. Aouar. Tremendous ball played through. Di Maria. Can they take the lead? Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek. Just look how quick he reacts.
Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, great read there to intercept. Outrageously skillful. Neymar. Given away. This could be an interesting avenue. Hulk. They really look after the ball when they have it. Paulinho. Now Neymar.
A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Little variation on the usual theme. Short. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Crossing possibilities. And here is Paulinho now. He must finish! It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Di Maria. Now, let's see what they can do here. It's with Del Piero. Here is Fred. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Butragueño. Di Maria. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Paulinho. Magnificent defending. On the ball, Bakayoko. Butragueño. Here is Fred. Wendell. It's with Aouar. A wonderful intervention. De Bruyne now. Neymar. Now Paulinho. In possession, Marcelo. This is Neymar. De Bruyne now. And Neymar. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Hulk. Neymar. Neymar! Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? And the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. He has time to play it over. De Bruyne. Will he finish? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
A foul, but advantage played. Here is Bakayoko. And do they mean business on this occasion? Well, blocked by Miranda. Fred. And now Hulk. In possession, Marcelo. Neymar. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Carlos Alberto. Hulk. Kent. An important interception. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Now Miranda. Carlos Alberto. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. He's in with a chance. Paulinho! And this time, it's in! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, there's the final whistle, and I'll tell you what, the travelling fans are going to be in good spirits on the way back home. A positive outcome, and they continue to rise in the rankings.
Well, good development for the club. Really solid performance. Coming away from home sometimes can be very difficult, but they have absolutely nailed it today. Brilliant performance.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Now Paulinho, De Bruyne, it has to be a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Number 10.
The opening goal of the game then. Poor pass under no real pressure. Del Piero. Fred with it. It's with Paulinho. It's with Del Piero. De Bruyne now. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. And Neymar! Neymar!
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our featured game is from the Champions Weekend League. This should be a special game, Alan.
The manager of the home team can feel quietly satisfied with how his team have gone about the work over the course of this weekend. There's a chance for them here, a good chance to move up the world rankings.
And here is the lineup for them today. David De Gea starts in goal. Miranda starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Paulinho plays alongside Fred in midfield. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Hulk. Paulinho. Now with Kevin De Bruyne. One of their better passers, and he's given it away here. Hulk. Paulinho. Neymar. Look at the skill there, Alan.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
It's with Mahrez. Intercepted well here. Neymar. Through ball, played by Neymar. There's a couple of players. Rada! Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. The team is lining up for the corner. Could get his cross in now. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. James. Attacking now. Now James. It's a neat pass. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Couldn't keep it, Marcelo. Javinho. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Here's a chance! Goodness me, it's hit the post. It's with De Bruyne. They're looking good when they attack. Fred. Now Del Piero. Neymar. Now De Bruyne.
That's the shirt. Penalty kick.
Oh, definitely. Who knows? We might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
And it's saved.
Could whip it in from here.
He's chosen to cut it back now.
Hulk.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Fred. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. They could be in behind the back line.
Real opening now.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Fred. Paulinho. Here's Carlos Alberto. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. It's a good play to get a foot in and intercept. Possession given away once more. Great place to win it back. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball. Neymar! It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Del Piero intercepted. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. Paulinho cuts it out nicely. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Now Del Piero.
Hulk.
Here's Veron. Now James.
This might be it. He put it away for the equaliser.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Fred. Carlos Alberto with the interception. Neymar, Fred, Hulk. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball. Referee says play on. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well. Shots on here. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Gone short with the corner. Pulls it back now. Very close in, and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Veron. Picked off by Carlos Alberto. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now De Bruyne. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Fred. Neymar. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
There will be a minimum.
We've got two added minutes.
Added time.
Alan. James. Good defending. De Bruyne. Neymar. It just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Hulk. Paulinho. Now Del Piero, crafting the through pass. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. Gervinho. And they've cut it out. Alan Smith, what about Neymar in that first half?
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. The break is definitely on. No offside here for the goalkeeper. He's done very well in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker.
Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward, by coming this deep to get on the ball. Neymar. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Fred on the move and able to cut out the pass. Gervinho. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Here's Carlos Alberto.
Fred.
Neymar. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Well, they pressed well to win the ball back. Hulk.
Hulk. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Hulk.
Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. Hulk.
Fred.
Marcelo.
Allen.
Hulk.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open.
Shot on! How has he kept?
One out.
His reactions there were sensational.
In goes the corner. James Forrest comes in strongly.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Neymar.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. He wants to pull it back here. Very able to get his body in the way. Could whip it in from here. Sandro.
Hulk.
A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
And we restart the game. 2-1.
Made a quick interception.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
And then he went, just diverted it away.
Oh, great chance! Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Gone short here. So easy in possession. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Carlos Alberto. Paulinho. Paulinho couldn't keep it. De Bruyne. Paulinho. Good passing, probing. It's a very good interception. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Neymar.
Fred. Paulinho. This does look promising. Kent. Flag up. Offside given. It's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing the...
high line, you're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Now Manolas. Allen.
The referee has indicated...
Driving forward, purposefully.
2 minutes.
Awa. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
In the clear in front of goal. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't...
There's the final whistle. This weekend league brings a lot of drama, and we've had plenty of it today. But the home team, not quite the drama that they were hoping for.
Certainly didn't hit the heights, and failing to move up a tier, so time to dust themselves down and go again.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball. And they... Neymar!
Thank you.